The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The Heartbreak Kid. The showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels has earned every single moniker bestowed upon him in his career.
It's the American Dream.
There is only one American Dream, and you're looking at him.
Dusty himself says, I don't look like the athlete of the day is supposed to look. My belly's just a little big. My hide is just a little big. But, brother, I am bad. And they know I'm bad.
And we're all about to see just how bad Dusty can be.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
He turns it around. Oh, clothesline. Dusty Rhodes just likes to fight, especially with that powerful elbow. How does he put his skills to work in this match, Corey?
Well, Dusty's rarely the strongest, fastest, or most technical superstar in the ring, but Rhodes has never let that keep him down for long and often uses that as motivation to rise to the occasion and overcome any challenge.
Bang, what a hook.
Exchange of counters there.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh my gosh!
Set up in the corner of the ring.
With the point of the elbow.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. Things feel personal now as the champion is just tearing away at the tendons and ligaments in the shoulder.
Dodges out of the way.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
All Rhodes counters.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
From the top. Whoa, look out.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Bam! There's the hook.
And Dusty's being controlled here.
Yeah, Rose is having trouble fighting back.
You better believe Michaels isn't done yet.
Sweet chin music! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Ah, Dusty got caught with a reversal.
Sit hard into the ring post.
He's returning fire. Punch lands to retain the title. And a kick out right away.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
They're lined up. And the pitch.
Uppercut.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Oh, they're not gonna bite the hand. Oh,
God, that's gross. Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Taking it outside the ring now.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Ah, striking with an A. Oh, God.
Hurricane.
Michaels taking control. Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And Dusty is in a daze. Could be hard times soon.
Music!
Are you kidding me?
Dusty, a new champ!
Hangs on by a thread!
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
Launching.
Oh! With authority for the championship!
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
He wanted this title so badly, and he went in there and made it happen. Impressive stuff.